The best moment of the GCLS was when I got my Goldie Award for my book, A Small Country About to Vanish. And it wasn't only the highlight of the conference, it was actually the highlight of the 62 years of my life. And I still think of it as the best moment of my life because the GCLS accepted me for being an author when right before I even accepted myself. And I will never forget that.